Welcome back for some more Diablo 4. Alright, so in the last one, we lost Yorin, Donan's son. And now, we are going to start. We got some side quests to do, and also we're in Act 3, The Making of Monsters. So what I would like to try to do is do this side quest, which is right here. I also want to do this one, but I want to try to make it at least here and get this going. Meet up with Lorath. And then I can double back here, knock out this side quest, and a few of the other smaller things. I just want to try to keep the main quest going. So, let me pick up some of these side quests just so I can have them. If I can knock them out on my way, then that's what I'll do. Let's talk to some characters. What are you selling?
I got the old bread, and these thumb rocks I found. The bread's not so bad if you toast it. My best sellers were my carved charger tusks. If you carve the right pattern, they're good luck. That's what Dad told me. I'm all out of tusks, though. And money. Oh, but if you bring me some tusks, I'll cut you in on the profits.
Okay, so it needs me to find some tusks. Oh, perfect, that's on my way. Alright, let's go see the other quests. Where are you at? There you are. Can I help the rebuilding effort?
We can always use a strong back. But your talents would be wasted swinging a hammer here in town. Truthfully, I've been wanting to visit my sister and her newborn up in Braesteg, but the roads are too dangerous. And damned cut purses lying in wait at every turn. Lot of folks round here would feel better with someone like you keeping those bastards in line.
Alright. What are the brigades? So, yeah, I just gotta slay 50 bandits. That's here. So here he has 10 tusks. So it's pretty much all the way around. Alright, let me get the last side quest. Oh, it's all the way at the top. Are you alright?
No, I'm not alright. Just look at the color of her bark, poor tree. My chanting is the only thing keeping her upright. She needs a piece of her mother, the great oak of Tir Dalre. Not to go deep for it, though. Down to the underoak where the ancients first planted. I'd search that darkness myself, but I can't leave her side. Please, help me save her.
Alright, where's your quest at? Okay, so your quest is all the way over there. Oh, nice, and it's also a sorcerer's dungeon. Okay, so I have to knock that out before I knock that out. Alright, good. So we got a plan. Alright, so let's start the journey. I figured I might as well. I have checked right now. Chronicling the old ways. Collect runic tablets from the wildlife. Here. Let's collect the tusks. And make our way on the road to make it to Lorath. Like I said, I can always come back. So we're in it now. Hurt.
I lack the needed money.
Okay, I got one charger test, two.
Was not bad.
Keep seeing markings. There it is.
I need time to do that.
Just a few more to go. Let me go here where there's two together. I can try to collect it a little bit faster. Both of those only gave me one.
Out of mana once again. I need time to do that.
Alright. There's four more left. Gotta get at least two now. Man, out of three? Oh, okay, I was about to say. I only got... last one. Chest.
I need time to do that.
There we go. All right, so that's completed. I could go back and return it now. Let me do slay the brigade. So close. They're gonna be straight ahead on the right. Shouldn't be too bad. Kill 50 bandits. I thought it was much closer than this.
I cannot do that here.
Oh yeah, I also swap my build so that way I can get Frost Orb every time I shoot Fireball. Yeah, that would be much more beneficial than the blizzard I was having. I would run around. They're gonna give me some more DPS rather than more of a defensive skill.
I'm low on precious metal.
For me to track. Yeah! quests are done. Fast travel. Turn in both of these, and then I will head off to Lowrath. It's gonna be one hell of a journey. Let's go talk to the kid first. Tell him I got his tusks.
Oh, wow! These are nice big ones. Not cracked or nothing. Thanks, Wanderer.
Got it.
Thanks, Wanderer. I cannot wait to visit my sister's bairn.
Let's check the inventory. I really don't have anything in here. I got this ring, which I haven't decided if I'm gonna use. But oh no, this is a veil. Hold on. Willpower, max life. Nah. Definitely not gonna use it, but I'm not gonna get rid of it either. Me at least sell that simple dagger. These two guys. It's. Might as well break it down. Travel here. I'll knock that out. Yep, and that'll put me there. Can I go up and around, or is this gonna lead me to a dead end? Oh, sweet, I can go out this way. Let's find these runic tablets. There's an event here, too. Might as well take advantage. Just standing here. I guess no event. Oh, there it is.
Require my aid.
Dark all around. Why did Mother go? I don't want to be alone.
I'm out of mana.
Nice, got a little event completed. Alright, let's go back on this side quest. Let me not get too far off track. Gotta collect my runic tablets. Party over here. He brought me all these people.
I need more time.
I need time to do that.
Let's see, I thought that man was dead. Finally got a tablet. Jeez. Took long enough. Okay. You guys gonna give me one?
The needed mana.
Okay. Done my tablet, got an event. Out this event. Yeah, if I can't get another one, I'll have to come back to this. Yeah.
I need time to do that.
Here we go, got the 30 souls. And I got my runic tablet, nice. Very good. So I gotta return that to him, but I need to go here. So we will return that to him later. Let's start on this trek. Ugh.
out of mana.
Oh wow.
I'm not ready yet.
That's not good. Oh, sweet. I found a town. Okay, so I'm not sure if that worked or not, so I'll just repeat it again. The game just crashed, the servers just crashed, but I have made it all the way here to Farabrew. Came from Firebreak Manor, did the event that you guys saw, and then pretty much got lost in all of this, but I finally made my way all the way up to make it to this town, just because I can't see the road I'm going. I thought I had to go up here and walk the coast, but hopefully we should be able to make it through here to get to meet Lorath. But while I'm here, let's take a look at my stuff that I picked up. I did get this 19% vulnerable damage, stunned and slowed, which is two things I don't use. Vulnerable overpower crit, no slots. This chest doesn't look too bad. No stats though. Pass. Let's see, overpowered cold damage, damage to stunned enemies. Maybe? I really haven't had any overpower. I don't get any overpowered damage. And the only cold I have is my frost, so it's my basic skill. I think I'm better off with the 6% to close enemies. Yeah. Let's throw an ability point. I wanted to upgrade my teleport. There we go. Let's get this stuff sold and see what these vendors have. Anything good? Nope, I'm good.
You have a deal.
Sweet. Is there a stash here? No stash. Alright. Need you to break some stuff down for me, sir. Oh, ma'am. Thank you. Just curious what's down here. Oh wow, that unlocked that whole section. Let's go back up. I need to hit up that main road. Continue on my run. Okay, we are in Kenbardu, finally. So we got some side quests to pick up. Let me go drop these jewels off in the stash. this one still has more damage. I just need to re-roll it. Because I think my big thing is the 40% on basic skill damage. Maybe I can change that overpowered one. Yeah, I'm gonna work on that. First, let's hook up with Orath.
Can we never have peace? Shouting and cursing all night.
Well, he's still breathing.
He is lucky to be.
What happened here?
That old man there. He claims to be Horadrim, but he drinks like an ox.
He came to town days ago, looking for a servant of the demon Lilith, a pale man. It seems he didn't like what he found.
I see. I will take it from here.
Who are you?
He and I met in the Fractured Peaks. I saw his pale man in a vision. You can believe it.
Enough. He's yours. Just keep away from the bottle, both of you.
Wake up, man.
Oh, bloody damn elves, what do you want?
You told me to meet you here, Lorath, remember?
Of course I remember. I'm just surprised you're not dead. Hand me that bottle.
What happened to you?
I was attacked, obviously, by vast quantities of alcohol, wielded by my own treacherous hand. There may also have been a brawl with the goats over this patch of mud, but I like to think I triumphed.
Lorath, who is the Pale Man?
The Pale Man is... was Horadrim.
Horadrim? Well, then you must know him.
I thought I did, once. His name is Elias. He was my apprentice. He was the one who brought Lilith to Sanctuary. It's possible that I did not take the news very well.
What must we do, then?
Find him. Figure out what he's done. And then kill him. Listen. There's a woman here someplace. She has some messages we'll need. And I'm of no use to anyone right now. Could you find her? Enough time has been wasted. Oh, check around the inn. Ask if she's heard from the Orbay Monastery.
Orbay Monastery. Alright, first things first, I'm going to get my fast travel unlocked. Nice. Alright, now let's talk to this lady. Lorath sent me, have you heard from the Orbay Monastery?
No, no word from Orbay. Same as yesterday and the day before. But I have something else. Rumor has it a pale man passed through the Abaru Canyon some time ago. Fearsome fellow, dressed in black. After Lorath's performance last night, I wager he'll want to know.
All right, let's go back to him. Tekrin had no messages, but yeah, let's go with I bore witness to Lilith evil in Skullin.
Oh, Donan. The poor fool never could have guessed that Lilith would come for Astaroth, let alone offer his boy to it. But what did she buy in return? Astaroth hails from the realm of hatred, same as she. Perhaps she left something at home.
I have news from Fractured Peaks.
Denarius's stupidity never ceases to amaze. Had he not murdered Rathma, Lilith might have been stopped. But now, now she has the key to hell. We can assume she'll be looking for a door.
Alright, now onto this no Strange. Message, but...
I wrote to the Orbe Monastery the day I arrived. The abbot should have replied by now.
Tekrin spoke of a rumor, a pale man, seen near the canyons.
The canyons? Why didn't you say so? We go at once. Ugh. But we can't leave Orbe unchecked. Sod it. I'm off to the canyons. You can meet me there or go to the monastery. You seem reliable thus far. Do not prove me wrong.
Where did you want... What did you want with the Orbe Monastery, and why would I summon Lilith? Let's
go for this one. The scholars of Orbe devote their lives to the study of forbidden knowledge. To serve the light, we must know the darkness. Or some other silly platitude. I wrote to the abbot seeking insights on Lilith. His silence is most unusual. The man never misses a chance to speak.
And why would Elias summon Lilith?
Is he insane, you mean? Elias was an exceptional mage. He would plunge through fire and shite in search of the truth, and very often found it. Whatever truth he has found in Lilith, only he can say the why of it.
Interesting. Very cool. Alright, so... meet him at the canyon, or travel to the Orbe Monastery. Okay, well first, I have a quest that's completed. Yep, this one, Chronicles of the Old Way. Just that set. Oh, that's a event. So that's... I have no idea where... I mean, I know where this one is. Daughters of the Oak. Right up here. Okay, let's return this, and we'll go from there. Side town. There you go. I was able to collect some runic tablets.
Thank you. There are many lessons, prayers, and seeds of wisdom that had been passed down from Fiacla again himself contained within. Life is an endless lesson. There is so much left to learn.
Right. You're done with Morrigg. Now I can do a straight shot right here and knock out this stronghold and this dungeon. Let's do that. Main road. Let me take the main road. Yeah, the main road seems to be a lot less eventful. course I couldn't pass up an event.
Time to do that. The needed mana.
Pretty good. All right, let's get back on the main road and back on track. All right, we finally arrived. All right, so let's knock out that stronghold. We won't be able to do the dungeon until we get it cleared. Straight ahead. Okay. Gotta go in that way. Oh, okay, I see. Gotta make some jumps. Down here.
So place is in ruins.
They made us go all the way around just to get into this stronghold. It's well protected, I know that much.
What's going on here?
A memory?
What? Where's the spirit of the druid? Track. Let's go this way.
I'm out of mana. I need more time.
First of three I gotta take out. I definitely needed that potion.
Sweet as the day we arrive.
No, one thing. Well, these enemies I'm definitely about to level up. There. Up here. we go. That was good damage. The Hydras do some work.
I need more time.
Stay out of the way of that. To him. But I don't need it. I'll save it for the last spawn.
It's all ash.
tomatoes. Try to keep track of him. Make sure the Hydra stay up. Rekindle the wondrous shrine to conquer. Is it right here? What's down there? Right there. I didn't want to go into the dungeon and then have to do that all over again. Like I did with the last stronghold. a side quest here. Okay, so it's like a whole town now. Well, not really. They just got like gem, rings, amulets, stuff like that. Nothing too big.
Magic in a bottle.
Oh, I need 45 to upgrade.
Speed of the pack.
This is XP for 30 minutes. Just make one for now. Use my point. Yes, I want my lucky hit chance to go up. Oh. Okay. Side quest is this. Daughter of the Oak.
Out of mana once again.
I think I might swap my build and go more with the frostbolt. But I do like the fireball. I don't know. I had to look into it. I feel like chilling is doing much better than anything else. Injection shrine. Ah. Root.
This must be.
Got it.
I need time to do that.
Yep. Yeah, they're like not too much of a threat when it comes to damage, but they're just damage sponges. that was the way.
Out of mana.
Gremlins? I don't even know what to call them. I guess that slithering abomination is a pretty good name. Okay, so I found the pedestal. I just gotta find the ancient statue.
Any time.
But nowhere to go. Yeah, this is a dead end, so maybe the ancient statue is up here. that was nice. Aw, man, you couldn't have joined in. Yes, ancient statue. I'm just curious. Sure, I'll give it a shot.
We came here to purge this evil, but now I can't leave my friends here. Not like this.
We can't do it alone.
Lil! You're ready!
The only way out of this is to fight!
There.
Take this, my friend. It's not much, but I hope it helps.
Give some sturdy boots.
Something for your troubles.
Huh?
You deserve this. Never seen anyone fight like you.
Yes. Alright, good. Let's go drop off the statue. Then we can go turn in that side quest, and then we can move on with the main mission.
Needed
I need time to do that.
Need some more legendary drops.
I need time to do that.
Second. Oh, right here. But do I still have a post there? Okay.
My burden is too great.
That might have been worth it. Dropping that. Nope, don't need that tunic. Oh, this way. Yeah, I haven't gone down this route yet. Should be reaching the last egg cluster. Oh. It was summoned in the wrong place. I want to carry, kill this drone. Drops him anything good.
I need more time.
Oh no. Get out of here. Just double check. Yeah, I've done everything. I did get the fast travel point. Here's your root. I have been to the underroot. I found this.
Why, the grey oak gave you a root. A good, clean, lively one, too. Our tree was raised from a cutting such as this. It'll graft nicely and refresh her for another age.
Good reputation, XP. So I just need 110 more renown for me to get one more skill point. And that's because I have two strongholds to do. There's a bunch of side quests that still need to get run. Altars of Lilith, wow. I have 1 out of 34. Side dungeons and areas recovered. And areas discovered. But yeah, there's a lot of map that I need to clear. Now, you know what? I got a lot of stuff to go through. I got all this armor and stuff I got to go through. So I will shift through that, and I will see you guys for the next video for some more Diablo 4, and I'll keep you up to date on how my build is looking like and what type of armor I got on. Till then, peace.